everybody's got a groove. I call this my groove. Because I started the groove, but I call it my groove because the groove started me. As a matter of fact, this groove started quite a few other people on the road to success. Now we can't mention them all, but I would like to tell you about a couple of young ladies that had a problem. You see, they messed around and fell in love. As a matter of fact, you can't sing in this groove unless you're in love. Now you might could do a disco or old funky blues or something, but unless you've been in love, you can't do anything effective in this group. Now the first time I fell in love with this group was back in 1967. A young lady from Athens, Georgia, not too well known in the record world, came on the scene doing a song in this same group. And that song went on to become the number one tune all over the country. She received her first gold record from this tune and went on to become the number one up-and-coming female vocalist of that year. Now I want y'all to put your hands together for me while we try to recreate the mood of 1967, 'cause the young lady did it something like this.
Just to that. I don't wanna.
reach over and turn off General Hospital. Turn loose one of those soap operas. You pat yourself on the back, honey, cause you raising hell. You know, I used to watch The Love of Life and The Young and the Restless every morning. But now when my girlfriends call me up trying to find out what's happening, I have to tell them I don't know anything about it, honey. Cause you see, the love of my life, Young and Restless, and just about that same time every morning, woo, the man puts me in another world. Now I wonder if y'all know what I'm talking about. Woo. And what I really like about it, he doesn't wait until the edge of night to do it. Now I know y'all know what I'm talking about.